Is Mariah Carey the queen of Christmas? Last year, the singer filed paperwork to patent the title because of all of the success from All I Want for Christmas Is You, but some other singers are taking issue with that. Songwriter Elizabeth Chan has legally opposed the trademark, saying no one person can hold that title. Darlene Love, the singer of Christmas Baby, Please Come Home, says David Letterman actually first called for that before Carey's song came out.
Wow.
I mean, the drama.
I'm just glad we've all kind of got the sense of Christmas. You know, we understand the meaning of it, which is to claim titles and go to court to prove that we are the queen of Christmas. Like, that's right there. That's the meaning of Christmas.
To fight over Christmas.
Yeah, to fight over Christmas.
That's truly very Christmas-like.